We'll be looking at one of the most important things in a jeweler's workshop. It's a rolling mill. So the rolling mill is used to roll plate. Therefore you have the smooth dies as well as wire. So as you can see, it's different sizes for different thicknesses as well as different thicknesses of plates, which you would have to adjust the top to get your various thicknesses. And another additional feature to the rolling mill is the D-shaped side rollers, which is used to make your half rounds, mainly for, I would say, your bangles. And with this specific rolling mill, you get the reduction gear. So the reduction gear allows you to have an easier and smoother roll.